Hello, welcome back to PowerSlide TV. We have a great sunny day outside, so we are here to present you a great product, which would be perfectly to be outside right now and skating. We have the new PowerSlide Fusion Radon skate as an 80 millimeter setup, which is a beautiful looking skate with a fly knit and a power knit upper material, which wraps around your foot perfectly. We have a welded on TPU welded on lacing part, which goes all the way up. So it gives you a lot of nice support, controls your flex, and with an adjustable Velcro strap and the top buckle, it really gives you a lot of support too. So the shell is a new alpha shell, which is reinforced on the back, and also the bottom is completely changed and now adjusted to the Trinity mounting system.
The Trinity is our patented three-point mounting system. So we have the two wings in the front, which open the space for the wheels to come really, really close to the skate. So it's a very low center of gravity, much lower than in a regular skate with two-point mountings. It has a few benefits, like obviously it's lower, so you're more stable, you have more control. It has a much better power transfer thanks to the three wheels, and also reduces the vibration quite significantly. How do you call it? Can you tell?
It reduces the vibration a lot.
The frame can be adjusted, which is unique in fitness skates. So when you fall to the inside or to the outside, for example, which happens really often, then you can adjust the frame and put it or shift it a little bit to the inside or to the outside. You can even adjust it front to back, so really perfectly matching to your needs.
So here I'm holding the women version, which is actually a women last. So it's a smaller front fit, a little bit higher arch here, and a different heel and instep. For the women, we have a lower calf muscle on the leg. And this is a man's version, which is a nice black and gray-ish model, which is a little bit wider fit for the man. So like Jürgen said, we have 80 millimeter wheels here, comfort cruising wheels with ABIC 5, really good free spin bearings from Wicked. So great equipment, really low center of gravity, and with all the comfort coming from the skate with a dual density padding and the nice thick tongue, which actually gives you a nice forward flex and a nice control too. So it's a really, really great skate for the beginners to intermediate skaters and even advanced skaters, because the frame is a casted aluminium, so it's stiff and strong and really transfers the power from the Trinity shell to the wheels perfectly.
And we don't forget about safety, of course. So all the skates will come with a height adjustable brake system. So the height of the brake can be adjusted. If it's worn down, you can adjust it again to have the perfect braking point.
Thanks for watching, and hopefully come back to PowerSlide TV, because we
love to skate.
Thanks.